As if every wildling is an enemy. I really feel that that one and the and Finn.
Marine still smells like
friends.
Shit, even outside the walls.
We'll find Croft here somewhere.
Yeah.
You alright?
Never better. Back under the Mad King, they used to say death by sword was a sweet kiss. But fire would fuck you hard.
Funny.
No. No, not very.
I'll go find Croft's tent.
Asher, I need you to tell me the truth. I've come a long way to bring you home. Back in that cave, you made a choice. You must have thought only one of us was going to survive. Now, it's not a fair question to ask, but I need to know.
Oh man, she was facing a dragon and
I
you
fought
not...
beside you, Uncle, too many times to count. I figured you could handle yourself. Beska was the one face to face with a dragon.
Yeah, with a dragon.
I appreciate the respect, but it's not about that.
Yeah, what else?
Look, I can't blame you if your feelings about me are conflicted. Or your feelings about going home. Your family exiled you to this place. But I swore an oath to your mother. Sailed halfway around the world to bring you back safe.
Yeah.
And I'd be damned if some dragonfire or your foul decisions are going to stop me. Are we clear? I'm here to help you. To protect you.
Yeah, I understand.
Well, come on, Malcolm. Why are you making this such a big thing?
We're defined by the choices we make, Asher. One day, we'll understand that.
Why is...
Asher,
saving...
I know where Croft is.
Okay. Yeah, he's speaking of if I would really make sure that he is going to live
this
that...
Croft. Yeah. How well do you know him?
Too well.
I thought you said you were friends.
Yeah. Yeah. Great friends.
Asher fucking Forrester. Son of a poxy whore. You have some balls walking into my tent after all these years with that mama's monkey grin on your face.
Well, that went well. Great friends indeed.
Yeah.
You get it out your system?
Not by half.
No?
You never understood consequences, Asher. One stupid mistake cost me an eye. But you never learn. You figured you'd steal from me and I'd just forgive you? Not a fucking chance. So how are you going to pay me back?
What do I have? A toot?
Your hand?
Dragon's tooth?
Or how about your tongue?
Croft, no!
Be reasonable!
I am reasonable! I'm letting him fucking choose!
My hair could use a trim. Take some off the top, would you?
Do not fucking test me!
Croft, I deserve your anger as much as Asher.
Don't worry, Beska. You're next. Now choose, or I slice off your balls, Asher.
What the...
Hey,
betrays my trust. There's a
Stop
price to
this.
Be paid.
Let him go!
Enough!
No more fucking about!
Fuck you, Croft!
Have it your way. You didn't need your testicles anyway.
What? Woo!
Oh, that was bloody beautiful. Fucking Asher. You were pale as a snow bear's ass.
Are you fucking joking? You bloody bastard.
This is why people steal your shit and take off in the night.
Come on, you assholes. Have a drink. Jodan, the Khaleesi's best wine.
Your friend has an interesting sense of humor.
So what in seven hells are you two doing here on the arse end of the earth, eh? You're a long way from, young guy.
We have a proposition for you.
We? You're hardly the usual rabble these two travel with.
We need an army, Croft. My home back in Westeros is under siege.
We need your hellhounds. 100 good men.
Am I in a hobby's tip? Would I ever go back to Westeros? I've got it good right here. Her Grace pays good coin. I've got wine, women, I've got my own tent!
If you don't join me, my family will die. I'm here because I need you, Croft.
Oh, shit. I don't even know your fucking family and you're breaking my heart. I swear by the warrior, I'd help you if I could.
but it's not up to me. The Second Sons are sworn to Daenerys Targaryen. I've laid my sword at her feet. For now.
Perhaps we could talk to her.
She's a little busy right now, commanding a fucking siege. Her enemies are nailing children up on posts for 100 miles, and a bloody dragon's gone missing.
But I know where to find her dragon.
Unfucking likely. You expect me to believe you've just happened to have seen the one fucking dragon?
Oh, what the fuck? Orange eyes?
Impossible.
Orange eyes. As big as my head. Scales all black.
That doesn't prove anything. Enough of this nonsense. We're done here, Asher.
I've got proof, you old fuck. Tell me what this is, if not a bloody dragon tooth.
I wouldn't know a dragon tooth from a basilisk dick.
Croft, I've seen her dragon.
Oh, bugger me with a bloody spear. If you're lying about this, it'll cost more than your balls.
Fair enough.
Come on, you son of a bitch. The beast's name is Drogon. She'll want to hear about him right away. And don't think you're going to charm her with that fucking Asher grin.
Big day tomorrow, isn't it? Off to Craster's Keep. Assuming you're not too busy looking for your North Grove.
I thought you didn't believe in it.
Not saying I do. But if it was real, can you trust Cotter with it? You ask me. There's just something off about him.
Oh, come on.
Aside from him being an oily thief, I mean. Like he's holding something back.
Cotter's not a bad sort. I trust him.
Even after he tried stealing your map. Do as you like. But if we're going out there tomorrow, in the middle of fucking nowhere, I'd want to know who I can trust.
Finn, get back on watch until your relief arrives.
They're late.
You think Mance Rayder is going to wait for them?
Right. Asshole.
And Tuttle, you've got torches that have gone out. Keep them lit. Let the wildlings know we're still home.
Well, I just think that the two other actually just make up a team, trust each other. It seems like this is the direction. Look at torch.
Yeah, this one's still good.
Yeah, you sure? Light. And this one is still good too, no? So, wasn't there here on the left side one? No, it doesn't seem so. Look at Brazier.
Oh, a man could freeze to death up here. Uncle Duncan brought these from Ironwrath. Wonder if I'll ever see it again.
So, you want to pick up one or what?
That's ironwood for sure.
Okay, use testing if it's ironwood.
If anyone tries coming over the wall, well, those will stop them.
Yep, of course. This will stop mammoths and giants and just anything. Okay, I guess we are heading now here. Look at the ice wall.
Solid ice. This won't be melting anytime soon.
Yeah. This is kind of funny. Oh, man. Just checking everything. He's making a good job. I see someone arriving with the elevator. I should light the last one. Come on.
be here soon. Wonder who's riding it.
Oh, then we can just take... Oh, what's this here? Look at the support beams.
This must hold up the lift. Probably fall apart if it wasn't frozen together.
Oh, don't tell me it's...
Pig farmer.
Really?
A 300-mile walk, and you're still in my way. I figured we'd settle things on the way to Craster's, but this is even better. Jon Snow can't hold your hand now.
Oh, and I told Jon Snow that time for you anymore, won't Brett. Endanger the mission.
I hate you. You hate me. Now let's move on.
Yeah.
Had something more painful in mind. I did duty to my lord back on that bloody farm. If for doing a proper job of it, what I get? Banished to the fucking wall!
What the heck?
I never did tell you about your father, did I? We bled him at first, like a pig. Seemed only fair he should feel what it's like. Near the end, he could barely breathe. Kept begging us to leave your sister alone, so I made sure he was still alive when she started screaming. It was the last thing your father ever heard. The more we sliced, the worse it got. Shrieking the whole time.
I will get him after the mission,
huh? You're not worth it. I didn't come here to chat, you fucking cunt. Too bad your father didn't fight like that.
I didn't have my hand on the keyboard. Alive.
And I thought you were going to make this easy. Finally getting the hang of it, Tuttle.
Ah, fuck. I didn't choose. Oh,
what's the matter? Don't you want to make your father proud? Let's see if you scream like your sister.
No, stop it.
You got lucky, pig farmer. You're going to slaughter me, like my man back at your farm. At least let me have my sword.
No.
Keep it interesting. Or are you afraid?
I swore my vows. I won't kill a brother.
You're fucking pathetic, Tuttle.
See evil, brother. I thought this was a decision if I kill him or not. What kind of shit is this now? Oh. We can't keep our word to Jon Snow. It doesn't seem so. Come on now. Let him alive. Just like... Oh, fuck! Do we let him... alive or not?
Fucking figures. At the hands of a fucking Forrester. Let's fucking finish it.
We're done here.
What? Is he now dead? Dead anyway? Oh, come on. Yeah, just in the right moment.
Finn!
What he's doing now? Why he's just running away, afraid? Or so eager to tell the good news.
My lord, our people are starving and afraid. The White Hills have driven them away from the Ironwood Groves.
Out of the way!
Oh.
And so they come to us, looking for food. Food we don't have to spare. How can we support an army and retain our position in the north? We can't even feed the people we see before us. It's like the dead of winter's come. And it doesn't look like it's getting better.
I have faith in Mira. I'm sure she can find us the coin we need.
Yep.
Well, I hope we can figure something out. As long as the White Hills are in our house, we have to be careful.
Come on, you!
Let me go! You can't do this!
Oh, what now?
You're here. Look. Look at this. Did you see what this girl did? She attacked my man like an animal.
Bloody bit me.
Yeah, now it's her turn. She's gonna get what she has coming to her.
Yeah, of course.
This won't go unpunished.
Let go of me.
I don't care if she's your sister.
You'll do no such thing. I won't allow it.
That's not for you to decide.
I saw him stealing from our kitchen, and I told him to stop. He laid his hands on me, so I bit him.
Bloody wench.
I was only doing what had to be done.
I warned you not to mistreat my men. Someone will have to answer for this. Do you hear me? Don't make this ugly.
Your men are out of control. That's the problem here.
It's your people who don't know the order of things. This girl's as untamed as a wildling.
Don't listen to him, Roderick.
And if you can't rein her in, what about the rest of them? It's about time she saw a real lord again and learned proper discipline. They've all been missing that.
You can shout and preen all you like, but it's just for show. You do as your father Lud wishes.
And even he knows that punishing girls was never part of the deal with Ramsay Snow.
And how would you know? Eh? It was poor little Ethan who dealt with the Boltons. Oh, this house is rotten. And the problem starts at the top, Roderick.
Careful, boy.
You yourself had the gall to strike one of my men. And that's the real problem with you Forresters. You're too fucking proud. Always have been. It was bad enough when you were above us. And now it's even worse. Because you don't see how far you've fallen.
Still high enough to look down at you.
Wait. Forgive her. Forgive her. The passions of youth. No one questions your authority, Griff. You have the power.
Oh, I like him. You thought this was your man, Roderick? He's mine. A dog to be sure, but my dog.
What the fuck? He's the traitor?
No. That's how I like to see you, Foresters. Obedient servants, eager to please your master.
He's a loyal member of my house, a man of peace, and he deserves to be treated as such.
You don't get it, do you? You Foresters need to learn when you're beaten.
What?
You will learn some fucking humility. Oh, this won't be the last lesson I teach you Foresters!
Have you no honor? I'll run you through for that. I'll cut you down like straw men.
Stand down, Roiland.
As you wish.
I bet this makes you angry, eh? You probably want to get up and hit me. But we know how that would go, don't we? Now, are you going to be a good little Forester, learn your lesson, and stay down?
Roderick!
Fuck you. Roland doesn't have to fight. But I just stand up.
I will not yield.
You bitch.
You bloody snot.
Oh my.
Why don't you fucking get it?
Get up, Roderick.
Stay down, my lord.
Your brother Ethan didn't know his place either. Ramsay Snow taught him good.
Yeah. You better shut up.
Talia here will meet the same end. Unless you're a good little Forester, you learn your place and stay down.
Some Forester is going to learn their lesson today.
You don't have to do that, Lord Griff.
Don't you dare! You stay down! Stay in the mud like a dog!
Come on. I just want to do this.
This is my place! You fool!
Your lord!
What?! Bloody cripple! Are you fucking deaf?!
You! You'll never keep the foresters down!
Hold there! Or you're next! Please, Lord Griff, not the arm! If you persist, Lord Roderick may lose it! Now, stay down!
He's drawing the fucking sword?
Will you be a good little forester?
My lord, please, just stay do it! Stay down!
No. Fuck you.
You can't. I command you!
Let him alone!
I'll do as I like! You should fear me! I'm in charge here!
Yeah, cry on.
Have you had enough, Griff? Are we done here?
Don't think this is over, Roderick! You'll see! I will make you suffer for this! Trust in that!
My boy.
Careful, he's badly injured.
Roderick, you didn't let him do it. He couldn't keep you down.
You were brave, but there will be consequences, my son. We yeah. both know that.
Yeah, every shit has their consequences, of course. So we're meeting now with Daenerys Targaryen, I guess. No?
Do you see that? Standing up to Griff has made him harsh. More severe.
Form up.
He could have killed you. But... what you did, the strength you showed us. You looked like yourself again. It was good to see.
I couldn't just stand by and let Griff punish you. Damn the consequences. And I'd do it again. 1,000 times.
I know you would. And when you're better, things will be different. I asked Ethan not to change who he was. I tried to make him promise me. I now know that was childish of me. I'm ready to change now. I'm willing to do anything to help our family. I mean it, Roderick. I don't care what.
I am too.
Father used to say we Forresters are as tough as the Ironwood.
We are.
All of us. And I'm sure the others will do whatever it takes as well. What you did, provoking Griff, it hasn't taken our house to war just yet, but...
No one can know the future. Whatever tomorrow brings, Talia, foresters will stand tall.
I did it. I can't believe it. Oh. What are you waiting for?
Why should she burn it?
I can't.
What? After everything, we just...
I can't burn it.
The Khaleesi will see you now.
Yeah. An audience with the Queen. Daenerys Stormborn, Mother of Dragons.
So... Asher Forrester, if you presume to speak of my dragons, choose your words carefully.
Well, your dragon hurt his friend.
Next time on Game of Thrones.
What have you done, Garrett? Frostfinger is calling for your head. Tell me Britt's death was an accident.
Mira, what are you doing?
Mira, just tell me what's going on. What are you hiding from me?
We are weak.
We have no allies.
And Griff will make us pay for your defiance.
There's been a raven from Lord Whitehill. He's invited us to High Point.
Drogon wouldn't have attacked without reason.
By order of the Queen!
Fuck you and your Queen!
Deal with your friend.
Nothing ever stays in the past, Asher.
Garrett. It's time to go.
I guess the next episode will be really interesting. Okay, most people saved Beskar. Defied Margaerin, spoke to Tyrion, 51%. Walked away from Brett. Yeah, most people try to don't deal the killing blow, just push him off the wall. Stood up to Griff Whitehall, only 30%. And most people didn't burn the Ironwood Decree. Okay, guys, I guess that's it. I hope we see us in the next episode. Will be really interesting, I guess. See ya!